Oh, hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm going to do my review on It's Good to Be the King, Jerry Lawler's story. It was actually a very good documentary. It was a very good bio. It talked about everything from his early life to his dad passing away, his mom. It also brought in the cat, Stacy Carter, who pretty much I have not even seen since till now. They were married. He talked about why he left WWE. The reason why he left WWE was, you know, Vince never gave him an explanation on why he was releasing Stacy Carter. And the reason why he pretty much left WWE because he walked out with his wife. Pretty much went into quite depth on his return, his Hall of Fame, his feud with the Miz back then, you know, back in 2011, WrestleMania 27 or whatever. Well, not WrestleMania 27, but when he had his match with the Miz. It was actually a very good documentary. We also talked about when him and Jim Ross went into the Hall of Fame. 2007 together. You know, it was a very good documentary. I really enjoyed Jerry King Lawler. It was good to see the cat again. Stacy Carter. And it was really awesome. We also came out with a book. It's Good to Be the King Sometimes. So that was actually a very good documentary. Also with the book. But both, you know, if you have this DVD or if you have the book, you know, very good. I recommend it if you're a WWE fan. In my opinion, it's actually very good. I was not disappointed with Jerry the King Lawler's story. And yeah, it was awesome. So, it's my review on It's Good to Be the King, the Jerry Lawler story. Awesome biography. I was not let down at all. And pretty awesome. So, as always, guys, thanks for watching, subscribe, and we'll see you guys for more videos.